here from Spolly Syndications on the farm in Kilmainey on December the 27th. And I've got Willow with me, one of our Lisburn Gem, Banjo Boy Lisburn Gem pups. She will turn 8 months old in 2 days' time. And through the course of September, we've been introducing her to the boxes, so the box behind me. So twice a week, we've just been taking her out of her existing run, bringing her into the education area, letting her have a run so she learns to stretch out and starts to get into the habit of doing that. Having a little play with a toy, because we always like to play with toys, don't we? And then just gradually making her feel comfortable around the box. So this month has just been purely about introduction. We're not asking much of her really, just want her to feel safe and comfortable and have no surprises during break-in. So I'll show you what we've been doing, give you a little demo. Come on, Willow.
She just jumped in the
water. So she's been doing really well. We can't complain with that. She seems very comfortable with it. No problems. So next month we'll start to